flying in a small plane to meet his father in the oil fields of northern Canada, 13-year-old Brian Robeson crash lands on a lake when the pilot dies of a heart attack. Brian must survive alone in the wilderness with nothing but a small hatchet, a gift from his mother. Brian confronts challenges both from the wilderness and from inside his own heart. Read Hatchet by Gary Paulsen.